The reason why so many people struggle to succeed at anything in life is not actually that they're not capable of doing it. Many unfortunately mislabel their failures as if they're not capable of doing that activity and that they're not cut out for success. The truth is though, is that most just unfortunately don't deeply love what they're doing and are not obsessed with it to the point where they're not convinced that the short-term sacrifice is worth the long-term outcome.